If there was anyone I'd want to spend about 100 days with, laying in the yard, staring up at stars, wondering where all the planes went.